to Soarin. My name is Patrick, and I'll be your chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seatbelt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times, anything else. Well, yeah, have a nice flight.
We are now conducting our final systems check. Please stow all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. For your safety, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened during your flight and watch your children.
Bienvenidos. Favor de colocar sus efectos personales en el compartimiento debajo del asiento. Para su seguridad, permanezcan sentados con el cinturón de seguridad abrochado durante el vuelo y vigilen a los niños. Esperamos que disfruten su vuelo.
Soarin to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
We'll be right back.
On behalf of our entire flight crew, thanks for soaring with us. To unfasten your seatbelt, just push down on the red button on your right. Be sure to gather all your carry-on items from the underseat compartment and exit to your left. Have a great stay here in Epcot, or wherever your final destination may take you.